Hey, Nico!
Hey!
Nico, it's Marnie!
Hey, how are you? Are you off the heroin?
Mostly.
Right, okay.
It is okay! Fucking dick!
Calm down! I'll see you later.
Fuck you!
Moment. The Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera...
What's wrong?
I can't do it anymore. I can't do it! I screwed over a jar. I'm gonna get killed. And I'm not really like this.
No? What kind of heroin-addicted prostitute are you like?
I've got a nice family. I'm just fucked up. I've gotta go home. Can you take me to the station? I've got a mom and a dad, and they're not so bad. I've gotta go home.
Where's home?
The Midwest. I mean, it's pretty boring, but... This is no life. I mean, look at me. I was a fucking cheerleader once.
Hey. Come on. Let's go.
I gotta get to Grand Eastern Terminal.
Calculating route. You have arrived. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right.
This is a good move. How long you been living on the streets?
Ever since I got to this city. On my way here, I actually thought it was going to be different. Thought that in Liberty City, everybody was a somebody. Maybe some big producer was going to discover me on the street.
Didn't go like that, did it?
Well, some producer discovered me, but... I didn't exactly end up in a Vinewood movie. I ended up with a two-bag-a-day habit and videos of me doing shit I hadn't even heard of on the internet.
Motherfucker.
They pick us up when we get off the bus. Girls and guys. Wish I'd known that before I got here.
I wish you had too. My car, idiot!
Punch.
Have some cash, Marnie. Look after yourself.
I'll try, Nico. Thanks. I was right. You are sweet.
This shit.
Ah, hold that.
Thank you, Bryce Dawkins. I hope the cash for this didn't come out of city funds.
100 yards. Turn right.
Why didn't you tell me Derek was back?
What?
Why didn't you tell me you was hanging around with my brother?
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derek's not well.
No?
No, he's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist about his family, about me!
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. I'd be a laughingstock. Cop with the famous snitching traitor for a brother. Ugh. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this. Not this.
You got the big problem then.
Me? We, my friend. We. You stop it.
Stop?
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy, not a disaster. Do it. Or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
Talk about a fucking bad air day.
Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
Can we get things moving up there?
In 200.
Nico, thank fuck you, Andy. Frankie arranged to meet me at the park of Bismarck. I think he's gonna try to kill me. Cops can kill who they like. You know the place? Are you close? Can you get there in time?
I think I can make the meeting.
You gotta take him out before he makes the move. This is Cain and Abel's stuff. Now, the question is, which one of us is gonna be wandering the earth with a mark on his head, and who's gonna be 6 feet under, you know? This phone's running out of battery. Shit! Look after me, Nico.
Sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brother is going to get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put Derek out of his misery. Shit, I better get ready to act surprised. Don't miss, Nico. You might hit me.
I'll hit who I'm aiming at. Don't worry.
Calculating route. turn right. Please make a U-turn where safe. Calculating route.
Derek, my brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you. Police officer, come on, clear the area, clear the area! Derek, shit! He's my brother!
I did what you wanted me to do. I killed your brother.
You don't think I know that? Right, it happened right in front of me. I can feel you looking at me through that scope.
Well, it's done. You and me are over. At least Jerry and Packy are honest about what they do. You're a crook, hiding behind his badge and the reputation. You know what, Frankie boy? I'm going to use that. I ever feel the heat on me, I'll call you. And you're going to make shit go away. That cool?
Sounds like I don't have a choice.
Yeah?
I'm here to see Mr. Pecorino.
Well, I didn't think you were here to sell me insurance. So, You here to work for him, shoot him, or arrest him. Or maybe all three.
It's okay, Mrs. Spear. I'll deal with this.
Yeah, I'm in a life-threatening situation and I'm having a conversation here. He could have killed me. You're useless. Organized crime, my ass. With guys like you, no wonder this organization is doing so wonderfully.
You, Nick? Come on. Peg!
What?
Someone for you.
Oh, yeah. So, were you followed?
I don't think so.
Ah.
I mean, who knows?
Exactly. I mean, we can pretty much guarantee you were followed. The question is, did you know about it? And right now, I don't know the answer to that question. But to be honest, I don't really care neither. I know enough about you, your cousin, your friends. I know a lot of people around you end up in jail.
Some maybe.
But that's the same all over town. This is a dying game.
I don't understand.
I mean, I'm gonna ask you to deal with a problem. And you're gonna deal with it. Or you're not gonna deal with it, and you're gonna be a problem that somebody else has to deal with. But me, I ain't doing nothing.
Yes, okay. So what's the problem?
We'll get to that. Anthony!
Yo!
Did Phil call?
Not yet, boss. Ray called.
Of course he did. I wonder, is it better to have a talented snake or a stoical lion who's gonna be cut down in his prime? I don't know. What do you think?
I don't understand what you're talking about.
You do. But I ain't gonna push. Anthony, get in here!
Boss?
Where's Big Pete and Marco?
On their way.
Listen to me. Here's what the plan is. Me and two of my guys are gonna meet with a couple of boys from the Pavano family. I need these guys if we're ever gonna be taken serious. You know, get on the commission. Now the thing is, these guys ain't, shall we say, shown us the appropriate respect in the past. I want you to run security. Keep an eye on things, because they won't be looking out for you. Ah, here they are. It's either them or the cops.
It's them. They're outside. Looks like Ray's here, too.
I know it's them. God, give me strength. I'll be out in a minute. Look after Ray till I get back.
Hey, Tone.
Hey, Ray.
I need to speak with Paverino.
What are you doing? He's busy.
Hey, Nico. Boss, salve.
Get up.
I'm sorry, boss.
This guy's everywhere like a freaking cockroach or something, huh? In a good way.
Ray, you and me is gonna talk. The boss has got business.
Yeah. Boss, I got you this because I care.
You boys have fun. What are you waiting for? Hit it! Let's go!
In 50 yards, turn left.
You guys all friends now? Nice. You best hope you made a good first impression on Nico, boys. He's gonna be the one looking out for you during this meet. Well, he's being paid to look out for me, so saving you guys' asses would be overtime.
That's just if the shit goes down, right, boss? Battles wouldn't fuck with you.
Wake up, you fucking mook. Everybody's trying to fuck everybody. We're just hoping they got the manners to smile to our faces before they do it.
You giving them a nice little offering, though, Skip. They ain't gonna turn up their noses at that.
God, give me strength. It's like I'm dealing with children here. No wonder I ain't on the commission when my muscle is this stupid.
If the Pavanos is a Liberty City family, what are they doing coming out to Alderney for this meet?
I let them operate out here from time to time. The Manners work a little shy business on this side of the West River. They also control a few bookies. I don't mind them taking a bite. I don't even make them give me a taste. Hopefully, they're gonna respect that when it comes time to asking them for a favor.
You can't be too confident if you've got me here.
Your insurance. I'm the captain of this ship because I look at every possibility. Check to make sure my ass is covered in each situation. I think about what's gonna happen if this guy screws me, if this one turns states, and so on.
That's why you're the boss, boss.
Shut up! Jesus, you're worse than my mother. Anyways, that's why Ray ain't never gonna make it to the level he wants to reach. He's too busy thinking about himself. That diamond fuck-upper's case in point. I'm like a fucking chess player. You're covering me for six moves ahead when me and the Pavanos is just putting our first pawns out there on a checkerboard.
I like what you did there, Skip. Real clever.
Can you do me a favor? Can you just shoot yourself to save me the trouble of doing it? Can you, Marco? Jesus! Give him the rifle, Marco! You expect him to start throwing empty cans from up there if this thing kicks off?
No way, Skip. Here you go.
Nico, go up into that building. There should be a spot where you can see over to me. Don't start shooting unless they attack us. I don't want this thing screwing up for no good reason.
Son of a bitch! Alright, alright, man, you win!
Beginning to an end. I suggest you stop.